This is the incline dumbbell bench press. You're gonna basically be on a bench, pick some weights that are appropriate for you. Again, here's a safety tip. Put the weights near the end of your knees, kick them up to your shoulders, press them up over your head. When you lower the weight to your chest, and then explode back up above your head. Here we go. Turn your grip. So now you begin a overhand motion, palms facing away from you. Press them up. Stomach tight, guys.